Hello and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how you can easily block someone on WhatsApp. Now you may be receiving spam messages or have a contact on WhatsApp who you don't want to be receiving messages from anymore, and I'm going to show you the way to block them now. So to start with, you just want to click on the person who you want to block, and from there you just click on their name at the top. Now from here you just want to scroll down to the bottom, and as you can see there's a block button at the bottom. So if you did want to block this person, what you would do is you would press this button here. And once you click on that, you can just confirm that you do actually want to block them, and you can go ahead and block them on WhatsApp. So I hope this video helped you. If it did, please comment down below that it worked, and like and subscribe for more. Thank you for watching.